Okay, so I think I need to go here to progress, because I saw a mist door up ahead, as well as a draconic tree sentinel as a normal enemy, which is frankly an absurd concept, but you do you, FromSoft, you do you. And no horse, so. Okay. Technically, I can still run from this guy, so. Beast clergyman. Oh wow, okay, that is a strong attack, but it's telegraphed, and this guy doesn't appear to have too much health, but he seems like the kind of guy to have two phases. Two very difficult phases. Clergyman. Oh yeah, he has two phases. Okay. What's he doing? What the dog doing? Oh, he has the rune of death.
Once more.
Oh no. Is he breaking the destined death rune? What? Calamity Ganon vibes, honestly. Oh. Oh, that's actually a cool animation. Oh my gosh. This just got 1,000 times more difficult. Malekith. The Black Blade. Okay. That's actually a cool name. Lord of the Rings vibes, honestly. Like, sort of like a sort. Arthurian legend. Like. Okay, so this guy seems to do with an absurd amount of damage with not much health. It's cool. Remembrance of the Black Blade. Nice. The dust and death. The rune of power. What's that
and
mean?
The lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns.
Holy
farewell,
cow.
It is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
What in the world? Oh, wow. What did we do, dude? We just burned down the Erdtree. What's loading? What? Where is this? That's the golden. Okay. That is the end of Ashen. Look how many of the fast travel points are just completely unavailable. They've been just covered. Wow. Wait. I want to see what's happened in the round table. But I'm going to have to end the video here.